Can you imagine what they're doing in there?
Holy cow.
Guys, oh, get your heads out of the gutter. It's just a girl's locker room. I'm sure it's no sexier in there than it is in here.
Hey, Molly, can you help me take off my panties?
Hold on, Christy. I've got lotion all over my hands.
That's okay. You can just use your mouth.
Thank you, Miss Peters. So, who else would like to share their poem with the rest of the class?
Mr. Keller, over here, right here. Oh, over here, right here, please.
Anyone?
Mr. Keller, please pick me. I'm the one.
Yes. Ricky.
Ten Things I Love About Janie.
Oh, not again.
By Ricky Lippman.
I love it when Janie talks. I love it when Janie walks. I love it when Janie drinks. I love it when Janie blinks. I love it when Janie says hi. I love it when Janie says, see in English. I love following Janie to the mall. I love collecting strands of Janie's hair and throwing them up into little Janie hairballs.
Thank you, Ricky, for that interesting poem.
You guys, I'm not sure we should be doing this.
Shh, quiet. I think I hear.
I can't believe we just did all that stuff to each other, Molly.
It was a once-in-a-lifetime kind of experience, Christy, that will never, ever happen again.
Shit, we missed it. Let's keep going.
Hey, I found a buffalo nickel.
Jackpot. Mitch, go pee-pee, not something I want to see.
I agree, Gree.
Would you two please try and be a little open-minded here?
Class, let's open our books and continue with our poetry lesson.
You know what I think about poetry?
Oh, is that a musical? Is that what your generation considers humor?
This makes me kind of happy and tense.
Yeah.
Goodness.
That makes me kind of sad and tense.
Shakespeare. Molière. Oscar Wilde. These were humorists.
I think I'm gonna be sick.
The sublime, poetic genius of a clever turn of phrase. That is true comedy.
Happens to Betsy.
Poor modern day, moronic, feeble-minded, sophomoric excuse for a week. It's merely a parade of nasty,
oh my God,
filthy, vulgar.